Thank you. Thanks for being here. It's great to see all of you. We're kind of kicking off the holiday season. You know, I know it's Cyber Monday. Maybe we ought to call this Band Tuesday. Or Black Friday, it could be Band Tuesday. Kick off with some holiday tunes and get into the spirit. Anyhow, thanks for being here. Hope you're enjoying yourself. And have a good time. With a lot of our concerts, or when we're particularly doing something, we're going to get, particularly second half, there's going to be more tunes you know. So you can feel free to sing along, or clap, or dance in the aisles, or have whatever good time you want. I want you to enjoy yourself. Like the next tune coming out. So thanks for being here. Thank you. band is a special group of people. I was a music educator, and one of the prime focuses of music education is to give our students the skills, knowledge, and experience for lifelong enjoyment in music. So as you can see on the back of your program, or any program, we have people from every walk of life. We have 17-year-olds up to 83. I think it's 83, it's around there. We kind of lose track. And they get together, we get together one day a week. We do 8 to 9 concerts a year. They donate their time, all for the joy of making music and sharing it with you. And their reward is your attendance and your applause. So thank you for being here. If you noticed in the program, this is the final performance for one of our members. And I just wanted to take a moment to acknowledge Jean Adamo, our flute piccolo player. So Gene has been with the band about 30 years. So that's like 240 performances. That's almost 1,000 rehearsals. And she commutes from Vacaville. Okay, yeah. And not only had Gene during her years here with the band service section leader, the flute section, playing flute and piccolo, but she also donated her time to be the librarian, to organize the librarian and be the librarian. She also donated her time and energy to serve on the board of directors, since we're a 501c3, and she also served as treasurer. So I think that's a whole lot of volunteerism and a commitment to this organization that serves our community. Once again, let's hear it for you.
We decorated a vase for her. It has the most perfect piccolo piece, Stars and Stripes Forever, piccolo solo on a chord. Thank you so much, Jean, for everything.
for a composer, a lot of times the language they use to express themselves is in the musical notation. And as you read in your program note in Song for Lindsay, Lindsay is Andrew's wife, and this is his feelings and love song, intimate love song that he wrote, not for any commission, but wrote for his wife, and it was opportunity by a dear friend of his, Jack Stamp. We want to take this opportunity, and maybe you can join us in this time of year when we're thinking about loved ones and families and being together. Think of someone special that you love while you listen to this beautiful work by Andrew Boyson. And for me personally, I dedicate this to my wife, Lise. You're welcome.
Good evening. Thanks. I'm Sarah Stafford. I'm the president of the Walnut Creek Concert Band Executive Board and proud member. And in 2012, an idea was started that encouraged people to do good. Over the past 7 years, this idea has grown into a global movement that inspires hundreds of millions of people to give, collaborate, and celebrate generosity. Luckily, we are celebrating together this evening on Giving Tuesday with beautiful music. In your program, I'm sure you have found what I lovingly call the envelope of opportunity. Giving to our tax-exempt corporation helps bring amazing guest artists like Bijan Watson this past summer, Brian Neal and the McBride Dancers this coming St. Patrick's Day. It helps us purchase new music and helps us continue growing as an organization. And it is a tax write-off. If you feel giving, drop the envelope in the mail. Thank you so much for your donation, your support, and your love. Happy holidays. Thank you.